Hi, good morning. This is Dr. Karthik Gunsekaran from the Metromale Clinic, urologist, andrologist, and sexologist. We're based in Chennai at Nagar, Thoraipakkam, and Puram. I've been trying to answer questions that our friends have been asking us, and some of the questions have been on masturbation. So here is one more video. This is slightly different because, like, I'm going to talk to you about like two types of masturbation that you should not do. Yes, you heard me right. It's actually two types of masturbation that you should not do. You know, I've been a strong advocate for masturbation. In fact, I've released a video on why masturbation is a healthy habit. And I'm actually telling you, don't do these two types of masturbation. Now, the first type is something known as prone masturbation. Now, in prone masturbation, what the man does is he's actually lying face down on the bed. And he lifts his penis and places it against his navel, goes completely prone and keeps rubbing it on the bed. A lot of men do this and a lot of men ejaculate like this. Now, the only problem comes is like when they get married and when they try to have sex, they find that they are not able to ejaculate. Now, when let's say, for example, about 10 people come to me with like delayed ejaculation issues. And if I go into their history, I found about 8 out of 10 of them actually have done prone masturbation. And this is how they usually masturbate. Now, why does this happen? Because the kind of stimulation that they experience when they're doing prone masturbation does not happen inside the vagina. So when they're doing prone masturbation, they're able to ejaculate, but the vagina, they're not able to find the same grip or the same points are not getting stimulated and they can't ejaculate it. So please avoid prone masturbation, especially young men who get married and who are trying to have a child find it like really like heartbreaking. Okay. So the second type of masturbation that you should not do is something known as anoxic or hypoxic masturbation. Now, hypoxia basically means you're cutting off the oxygen supply to the body. Now, hypoxia is also supposed to increase sexual awareness or heighten sexual pleasure, right? Now, in some people, this really happens. Now, so what happens is like people try and do this. You know, what they do is like they take a plastic cover or a plastic sheet and try and cover their face and tighten the plastic cover around their face. Now, when they start doing this, certain amount of hypoxia results. And so because the nostrils and the mouth, which are all like respiratory passages in the face, gets like completely covered. So when they start masturbating like this, they do get heightened pleasure. But on the flip side, sometimes it can lead to unconsciousness. So please do not masturbate like this. Now, the other form of hypoxic masturbation is also when like people tie a noose around their neck and then like connect it to a hanger somewhere, right? Now, sometimes when this noose becomes too tight, it can actually accidentally result in strangulation. So the two types of masturbation that you really need to avoid is one, prone masturbation, and the second one is hypoxic masturbation. So these are difficult times for all of us with the pandemic kind of growing throughout the world. Stay safe and maintain social distancing. Till then, adios. This is Dr. Karthik from Metromale Clinic.